Went into Clemson last year and had a 99-yard kickoff return for a touchdown. So don't be surprised if they can rattle off some explosive plays. And there goes Carter again. Carter finally hauled down inside the Utah State 15.